wondering, now that you're writing classical music, are you going to go into writing for symphonies or for movie scores or anything like that, or just piano, basically?
Okay, that's a question I've been asking myself. I'm just putting kind of a toe into the shallow end of the pool with piano pieces. I know the language, but I haven't been familiar with this particular vernacular for a long time, and I took piano lessons for 12 years. You know, you get to a point, you're going, I'm not going to be a concert pianist. It's not what I want to be. I wanted to meet girls, though. How am I going to meet girls? She used to know how to play that. So after 12 years, I didn't want to play. I wanted to play rock and roll. I wanted to do what I wanted to do. I don't know, 13, 14, I discovered rock and roll. So I started to fall in love with rock and roll. And so I looked at classical music as like the girl next door. You know, she's this sweet, nice, you know, really great person, great personality, friendly, but I wasn't sexually aroused by her, you know. So this woman comes along, the rock and roll temptress. She's like fishnet stockings and high heels. Slid up the skirt. Her cups runneth over. She takes me away. 35 years, we had this wild flaming affair. 35 years later, the fishnets, the high heels, the slit. I love you. No, really, I always love her, but it's like, I'm not getting the same thing, you know. So, just rediscovered the girl next door. Remember the girl next door? Well, she looks pretty good. She grew up and she got hot, you know? So anyway,